Hi guys, how's it going? I want to talk about sports today. Or I don't mean I want to talk to only the guys, because as we know, aajkal boys and girls are totally involved in sports. My cousin's sister was in the Indian national team, so I know more than anybody. I'm pretty proud of that. But मैं आप सबसे पूछना चाहूँगा कि जो ये athletic competitions होते हैं, we've all heard about various scandals that have rocked them. कि लोग unfair advantage पाना चाहते हैं. और कई बार जीत भी जाते हैं, कई बार बहुत जीते हैं. मैं कोई नाम नहीं लेना चाहूंगा, लेकिन they become some of the most famous people on the world through these means. And when they got caught, there's that feeling ki, was it necessary? Wouldn't have been better ki aap apni mehnat se, apne tarike se jeete. Chalo, haar bhi jaate, lekin you would have respected the effort. What do you guys think about this? Usually hum in matters ko tease karte hain, lekin I think this is a very open subject. I think bahut sare sports mein ye ho chuka hai. And I think we all